getting started.
Oh, I love you, Ken.
Who wouldn't?